Ladies and gentlemen, Arcangio Corelli was born in 1653 and he died in 1713. He was a preeminent Baroque Italian composer. His music was key to the development of the modern genre, the sonata and the concerto. And he also established the preeminence of the violin in the classical repertoire. Little is known about his early life. He was born in obscurity. He didn't come, as far as we know, it's reported, he didn't come from a musical family or a wealthy family. But he died at the top of the Italian aristocracy. He was extremely well received. He long presided at chamber music recitals at the home of his patron, Cardinal Ottoboni. Bach closely studied the works of Corelli, and he based an organ fugue on the Sonata for Chasa, Opus 3 of 1689. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you Opus 3, number 7, by Arcangelo Corelli. Thank you.